Hey everyone, this is Tim. I'm going to show you how to instantly create and design App Store screenshots using Launchmatic's pre-made templates. So what you see here is this is a brand new project. I haven't done any styling whatsoever to these templates, but what I've done is I've uploaded my app screens for the three devices that I want, inserted them into these devices, and also added my text captions. But again, I haven't done any design whatsoever so far. So the next thing you want to do is you just want to click on the template tab here, and you'll see that these are all pre-created templates that have their own styling. And it's as simple as clicking on use template. And when you click on use template, what you'll see is it's essentially importing all of the different styles from that template, but keeping your app screens and your text captions. So I'm going to go ahead and click on another one. I personally really like these dark templates. And then I want to customize this template. So I really like the white on black, but I want to try a different font. So I'm going to try Oswald. I'm going to make this one a little bit bigger. And then I'm going to apply this to all the other templates here. And voila, I think it looks great. So now I'm going to go ahead and preview this template in the other devices that I have, the iPhone 8 and the Android Pixel 4. And boom, it's done. Now all you have to do is click on export, select the devices that you want, and check out. Thanks.